Also, no word on what sparked the fire that killed three people in Hanover Township late last year. Flames engulfed the home on Little Street in early morning hours on December 10th. John and Julia Crossley, both 27, and 2-year-old Riley Ferreira could not escape the fire. A state police fire marshal is investigating and says he is awaiting a report from an electrical contractor. The fire at this point in time does not appear to be suspicious.